Hello, ladies and jelly spoons. Welcome to a very special late night of the Nintendo Power Hour. It's about 2 o'clock in the morning. I was in pain. I couldn't sleep. And you know what I say? When you're in pain, you can't sleep. And it's insane. You got a game. So with the Ring of Power, we're going to move this Nintendo Power Hour off with Super Mario RPG first. So sit back and relax with your favorite bag of snacks and get ready for these game tracks. I'm the Game Ninja. You know where you are, baby. Welcome to the Game Dojo. Let's do this. Thank you.
See what I'm saying, boys and girls? And maybe 2 o'clock in the morning, but you can still get that beautiful gameplay in. Well, the Nintendo Power Hour ain't over just yet, so don't be sour. We got the Ring of Power. Let's continue this Nintendo Power Hour. Stay tuned. Let's see what we got coming up next. Told you, right? Let's jump right in.
Thank you.
So, party people, I wish I could go on longer, but it has been over an hour and 10 minutes. The Nintendo Power Hour is set for the hour of Nintendo Power with the Ring of Power. Unfortunately, we ran a little bit over, but don't worry, stay tuned. Next time, same Game Ninja place, same Game Ninja channel, we will finish the next 6 fights to get to 11th place holding so that we can challenge the Golden Koopaling for the title. Until then, thank you for joining me on this Nintendo Power Hour. I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for joining and stopping by. Until next time, keep that game tight like Kobe did on game night. Your game is on and it's strong, and when it's on, it's like hot butter popcorn poured on Donkey Kong. So until next time, next game, next round, I'll see you guys.